As those of you watching this video may know, when you have an image of math, it's not accessible to a text-to-speech engine. In other words, none of the equations appearing in the image can be isolated and read or converted to MathML so that they can be read by a couple of applications on the market. This is an example of a very sophisticated, actually a PhD level, math image. It's in PNG format, and you can see as I'm moving it around, it is an image. We can enlarge it or make it smaller, but you can see it is a pure black and white image, which is critical when you actually use a sophisticated application called InftyReader, InftyReader, add a .org to that and you'll find the application. Let's make it smaller again so that we can actually see the full document. Now, what do we do if we have a document like this in a book and we want to render it in speech for a student taking advanced mathematics? Let me change screens here for a moment and move to an application called InftyReader. I'm going to click on File, and then on the desktop I have this PNG file. I'm going to double click on it and load it into InftyReader. I've selected PNG. I want to scan it with the app at 600 dots per inch. There are three OCR engines incorporated into this application. The first OCR is text, which is easy. The second two actually OCR the math equations, the math images, which is rather cool. The output file will be the same name, except it will be in MathML format, XHTML, which I've selected here. I then simply click Start OCR. I've already done this, so I am going to overwrite what I have already processed. You'll notice that the OCR engines are now on the third engine, and the document has been converted. Before, we were looking at an image. Now, in Firefox that has the ability to display MathML, I can highlight the characters, which will tell you that this is now in MathML. With the view that I have with this browser, I can't look at the source, but it is in MathML. So if you use Firefox or ClickSpeak, or there are plugins for Internet Explorer, you can use a text-to-speech engine to read the math in correct sequence to an individual. This can be done on a Windows platform, and that is the example. So let me stop this recording, and I have now shown you how one can take images of math that are pure black and white, we call that binary, scan the image, process the image with InftyReader, and render a multitude of different formats. I'm going to close this tab, and you can see the output could be IML, LaTeX, HRTeX, or MathML, or Word 2007 XML. IML is a proprietary format to InftyReader. There is also something called InftyEditor. It is a free application that lets you import the math that you have rendered into MathML and edit it, then save it. So it is a very flexible system, and I thought that you might enjoy seeing it. Hope you enjoyed the demo, and I'm going to end it now.